The third rule is this one. See, f of x by g of x be a proper fraction. To each non-repeated factor, quadratic factor, ax square plus bx plus c, g of x there will be a partial fraction of the form like this, where a and b are real numbers we have to determine. We'll see one example. Now, observe here, what is the degree of the numerator? 2. And what is the degree of the denominator? 3. Clearly, it is a proper fraction. Right? Now, here they gave 2x square by x cube minus 1. This x cube minus 1, it is in, can we write a cube minus b cube model? We know that a cube minus b cube, what we can write? A minus b into a square plus ab plus b square, right? So this condition we are applying here. X cube minus 1 cube means x value is a, b value is 1. We'll get it x minus 1 into x square plus x plus 1. That is, we converted the denominator into product of those two. And in this denominator, observe here x power 1, whole power 1 is there. And here x power is 2, whole power is 1. Now, let, if it is like this, the method is, see, x minus 1, x square plus x plus 1. If it is like this, the method is, see, first term. What is the first term? Here we have x minus 1. And here, observe, x power 1, whole power 1. By the first rule, we need to write only one term, a by x minus 1. Plus, what is the second term? This second term we cannot convert into irreducible factors, right? So let it be write the same as it is only x square plus x plus 1. And here x square is there. So here already we written that one value is a. Take one more value. Linear form we need to write in numerator. So the linear form is bx plus c. Right? So a by x minus 1 plus denominator we have quadratic. If it is a quadratic expression model, we need to write in numerator linear form, that is bx plus c. Now our target is we need to find out the values of a, b and c. Let it be LHS is same as it is. Now in RHS the possibility is LCM. Let's take the LCM theorem. X minus 1 x square plus x plus 1. So a of x square plus x plus 1 plus bx plus c into x minus 1, right? Now, LHS writing, if you observe both sides, we can cancel the denominator parts. Now, we have the only numerators left out. So, what is the numerator we have? Here we have 2x square plus 1 equal to, now general multiplication, do it. Ax square plus ax plus e. Now, here multiply with bx. What will get it? Bx into x, bx square. Next, bx into minus 1, it will be minus bx. Now, multiply with c into x. Plus cx minus c into 1 is c. Now, in numerator, take x square terms one side, x terms and constants. What will get it here? 2x square plus 1 equal to x square terms taking common. What are x square terms here? We have a, b. So, x square common, a plus b got it. Now, x terms common. What are the x terms here? We have a minus b plus c. So, a minus b plus c. Remaining terms. What are the remaining terms here? We have constants. What are the constants? A minus c plus a minus c. Right? Just what we did observe? Just multiply. Now, writing that x square, similar terms common. What are the similar terms here? X square, x term constants. Now, both sides compare corresponding terms. Compare corresponding coefficients are corresponding terms on both sides. So, what is x square here coefficient? 2 equal to. What is x square coefficient here? A plus b. Now, what is the x coefficient here? Nothing is there. So, it is 0 equal to. What is the x coefficient here? A minus b plus c. And what are the constant here? 1 equal to. And here the constant is a minus c. So here we have the three equations. Solve these three equations and find out the values of A and B. You can solve any one. 1, 2, 1, 3. Anything you solve it, but find out the values of A, B, C. Later, that A, B, C values are substituted in this one. Right? Now what I am doing is, I am solving these two equations. That is a 2 equal to A plus B equation. One more, 0 equal to A minus B plus C. These two equations solving it. Clearly, plus B minus B cancel. So, 2 equal to 2A plus C. Now, this equation I am solving with third equation. You solve any method, but find out that values of A, B, C. If you add these two, it will be cancelled. 3 equal to 3A means what is the A value? 1. Now, A value we got it right. Now, this A value substitute in any one of the equation. If we substitute in this 2 equal to A plus B, we'll get it B value. So, the B value is how much? 1. We got it A and B. What is the left out? C value. Where is C? Here. 1 equal to A minus C. So, 1 equal to, already we know the value of A is 1. So, from this one, we can say that C equal to 0. We got the values of A, B, C. Now, this A, B, C values, where we have to substitute? In equation number 1. Right? So, this is the method of, if the denominator we have x square whole power 1. Suppose if it is whole power 2, if it is there, what we need to write? Plus, next term denominator is x square plus x plus 1 whole square. In numerator, linear factor, linear term. So, B, C is what? Next D, let it be dx plus E. Right? So, this is the rule 3 in partial fractions for proper fractions.